We knew something weird was going on from the first week.
If you find one bone fragment or one tooth, that's a huge thing. Now we have this discovery of 1,500 individual bone fragments.
They're everywhere. It's amazing.
And they're not human. They aren't us.
These bones are in dangerous cave environments.
This is the tough bit.
It's physically challenging. It's also mentally challenging.
It's quiet and it's tomb-like.
Why is it that all these bones are here?
Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
Oh my God. It was a body inside of an oval hole. That's a burial. Something that until this moment, we thought that only humans do.
We bury the dead because we believe that there's something beyond.
Does that mean that Homo naledi was contemplating spirituality, afterlife?
It challenges us to question, what does it even mean to be human?
If you know how to read the bones, you could tell the story of that individual.
It's basically a forensic case from 250,000 years ago.
It's one of the biggest moments in human history.
Look at what I'm seeing on the wall here.
That changes everything.
Absolutely breathtaking.